Hi, my name is Mike George. I'm owner and operator of Nature's Creation General Contracting Service here in Coeur d'Alene, Idaho. So this house here was in the family for several generations, and a new generation is taking it over. We actually removed the whole structure and built this new 6,000 plus square foot home for the next generation of families to come in. It's a beautiful estate piece. All the great finishes throughout on the exterior of the home. If you can tell, we have aluminum railing, we have clad windows, and we have hardy and concrete siding throughout the whole home with a metal roof that looks like a composition roof, so they don't have to worry about years of a maintenance-free home, if you will. My favorite room in this home has to be the kitchen great room area. It's where everyone comes to gather and focus. We have beautiful appliances throughout, double sinks for prep and for cleaning, double dishwashers, a steam oven, so there's actually three ovens in the home, and you can gather by a beautiful granite-faced fireplace. The specific challenges we had with building this home is the topography. When you're on one of these lake lots, as you know, they're very steep getting to them. It was tough to stage all the building material. We brought in a lot of cranes to help us out. We pumped everything with large pumps, but we made it work, and it was another challenge that I would love to take on again. I like to decide on building materials and finishes by the topography of the project. The trees, you will. I pick some colors from the trees. The stones that are around, I use that to incorporate the masonry work. This house particular, their father, close to a century ago, planted a cedar grove. They have tons of cedar trees. So I used Alaskan yellow cedar beams throughout the whole entire home instead of the fir that was called out on the architectural blueprints. What I enjoy most about what I do is the hands-on approach. By being on site daily, getting to interact with all the phases of construction, staying sharp in my skills, and also passing some of my skills along the way to the subcontractors of things I've done in the past and what I've seen, and turn it into a unique project for not only myself, for the subs that do it, but most importantly for the clients who deserve it.